Miguel!
Too fly!
Too gamer!
Too fresh, bro!
Too gangster, how you doing?
The big boss of Too Cool and Be Cool! The Too Cool Crew!
Hey guys, it's Gaming Too Gamer, and I am back here again, making you guys nervous, and I hope you guys enjoy it! So, guess what, guys, today we're gonna be reacting to the Resident Evil 3 The Remake Jill Valentine trailer. Hope you guys are excited for Resident Evil 3 The Remake coming out very soon, guys. I'm excited for this game. I can't wait to go ahead and play it. I can't wait to go ahead and fight the Nemesis. And also, I can't wait to go ahead and play that new game, Resident Evil Resistance, that looks like a Friday the 13th slash Dead by Daylight game. Game style. There we go. That's how you say it. But yeah, it does actually remind me of Friday the 13th, the game in Dead by Daylight. You know, you have like people fighting against one dude that takes control of all of the Resident Evil monsters, and you have to go and do your best to try to survive and try to win. Or if you die, the person that's, you know, the bad guy actually wins. So yeah. Who will win in the fight? We don't know. But I can't wait to go ahead and do my first video on that of me playing Resident Evil Resistance. It's gonna be fun. Can't wait to see it. But anyways, guys, let's not waste more time on this video. Let's go check out this trailer for Jill Valentine right here on Resident Evil 3 The Remake. Let's do it right now. Cool. Oh, look, speaking of Resident Evil Resistance. I wonder how crazy it's gonna be. Look at that. I was just about to say, I wonder how crazy it's going to be when you have to fight like a bunch of enemies. Oh man. And also you get to fight Mr. X too. Oh man, this is gonna be freaking crazy, man. I think I just saw Birkin there. Or am I just seeing things? It's crazy. Damn, dude.
Survivors, we've got to get that train moving.
Creepy atmosphere. Jill!
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
It's cool, we all want the same thing.
Really, really happy to see Carlos back, man.
Nice job, Super Cop.
Next up is the traffic control system.
Nemesis!
Stars. Trapped in a goddamn hospital surrounded by every kind of abomination.
No! You're gonna get through!
I'm not gonna die on you. Leave you in a cold, cruel Carlos's world.
Okay.
No, dude, the more I see Carlos, a little bit reminds me of Roman Reigns a little bit. A little bit.
He saved my ass first.
Superman punch.
You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Look at all this. What was Umbrella up to?
They were up to evil things. Marvin! Cliffhanger on the traitor. Is Carlos turned into a bad guy? I don't know. Oh shit, is that the Nemesis? Oh, that, I think that must be, oh man, what form? I'm trying to figure out what form of Nemesis that is. Yeah, cause, I don't know if you guys know, that, wow, that freaking... That redesign of the Nemesis is really cool. It reminds me of a Xenomorph Queen a little bit. Just because of the, you know, the teeth and the round shape and also the little bit of the spikes on it. It kind of reminds me of the Xenomorph Queen, but... okay, so I don't know if you guys know about this for the people who have not played the original Resident Evil 3. But Nemesis actually has three stages. Stage one is actually, you know, the Nemesis that we see, you know, all bulky, You know, you can see his eyes, his teeth, him with the rocket launcher, and also right there with the flamethrower. So that right there is the Nemesis Stage 1. In Stage 2, I remember in the original, he actually has like a bunch of tentacles on him, like flapping around everywhere. And he has like one of his hands has like a bunch of tentacles just flopping everywhere. It looked really scary. And also he's shirtless. So you could go ahead and see his nice muscles, you know. The Nemesis is scary, but man, does the dude work out. Kind of funny. But yeah, that's actually the Stage 2 of Nemesis. You know, him without a shirt on and just a bunch of tentacles. And on the final form of Nemesis, I remember that he kind of looked like a fish. I don't know. That's, for some reason, the final form Nemesis in the classic version of Resident Evil 3, he kind of looked like, it was kind of like a weird G, kind of like a weird G fish with tentacles. That's what it reminded me of. Except he had like, you know, arms and legs or something. It kind of looked weird. That's what the final form. So I can't tell on the remake if this is actually his second form that we see of Nemesis that we just saw there, you know, at the last shot right there of Nemesis. I can't tell if that's like the final form or the second form. I can't tell. But all I can say is the redesign looks really, really cool. And of course, this remake, not everything that, you know, has to be like exactly the same as the original. But yeah, it looks really cool, creepy. Like I said, it reminds me of the Xenomorph Cream. So yeah. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys are excited for Resident Evil 3, the remake. I'm excited. I can't wait to go ahead and play it and fight the Nemesis, man. Oh, it's gonna be really fun. And man, dude, it's gonna be really, really fun. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Stay tuned, guys. Bye.